this is news! The box says Cocoa Puffs, but kids are calling it Cuckoo Puffs?
I'm cuckoo for Cuckoo Puffs! I'm cuckoo for Cuckoo Puffs!
Sonny, why are kids calling Cocoa Puffs Cuckoo Puffs?
It's the chocolatey taste! See, Cocoa Puffs, part of this complete breakfast, tastes so chocolatey that while it says cocoa on the box, it's cuckoo in your mouth!
I'm cuckoo for Cuckoo Puffs!
He means Cocoa Puffs.
The chocolatey taste you got cuckoo for!
Hey, the way you help out around the house, like weed the garden, you deserve a good time. That's why every day Pizza Hut has the kids' pizza pack. You get a personal pan pizza, cup, and cool surprise. Hey, you've earned it. So Aunt Dottie wants to kiss you.
A powerful force has come to Pizza Hut. Marvel Comics X-Men. For $2.99, you can get a personal pan pizza, X-Men cup, and one of four all-new exclusive edition X-Men comic books. You won't get this X-Men experience anywhere else. No doubt about it.
I'm Sir Chomps-a-Lot. I've lost control for these little raviolis in this great big bowl.
Through the chomp!
It's a ravioli run.
Through the chomp!
Your feet got to stomp.
Through the chomp! Through the chomp! Through the chomp!
Chef Boyardee, Sir Chomps-a-Lot. Bite-sized raviolis, and now... new bite-sized lasagna and bite-sized O-rings with meatballs.
I'm jumping for joy.
Thank goodness for Chef Boyardee.
Buddy and Kid Sister. Each sold separately from Play School.
Bring out the tiger.
What's more, Tony?
That's it.
Winners practice and eat smart. Like this complete breakfast, including Kellogg's Frosted Flakes.
They're great.
Let's see if you're any good.
So I'm your tiger. Oh, when you get to me. Taste the Kellogg's Frosted Flakes.
Whoa.
Tis I, got a green duck on the trail of the biggest crook in town.
You could find something big with the Darkwing Duck Magnifier, free with two proofs from Kellogg's Frosted Flakes.
It's the greatest weekend.
Make 'em, take 'em to the factory. Smash 'em, mash 'em. Now the history.
A little, and now you're
hey, you're a little out of shape. That's the way you do it when you play the Grape Escape.
The Grape Escape game. Race through the crazy jam factory without getting sliced, or smashed, or mushed.
Hey, this is fun.
I'm almost done.
Maybe you won't turn out too late. That's the way you do it when you play the Grape Escape.
Mega Marines!
Cobra City's Mega Monsters are unstoppable!
The Mega Monsters attack with crushing tentacles and gruesome gut bombs! But G.I. Joe Mega Marines come equipped with pressure-molded bio-armor!
Battle damage!
And here's the G.I. Joe Monster Blaster APC with its lock and load cannon!
Lock, load, fire!
Mega Marines come with bio-armor! Cobra Mega Monsters and G.I. Joe Monster Blaster APC! Figures and vehicles sold separately. Cave Lab set not available.
You Cobra Monsters are pretty tough, but I'm gung-ho!
Ratchet. Now in specially marked boxes of Cap'n Crunch cereal, there are scratch-off games, and you can win starter gear!
What do we gotta do?
All you gotta do is...
Ratchet.
You can win a starter jacket, a starter hat, or a starter sweatshirt! 10,000 kids will win instantly!
Ratchet! I won!
You get to choose from lots of different college teams, and all you gotta do is...
Ratchet!
To enter free, write Cap'n Crunch, Box 82220, St. Paul, Minnesota 55182.
In Jurassic Park, it's who pull up the quickest, and that's doubly true in Tiger's new Jurassic Park handheld game.
But that shouldn't worry you. I mean, what's a few globs of the spitter's poison venom going to do? And if a pack of ravenous, gut-ripping raptors close in, you can always get up in a tree. Anyway, it's just a game. There's nothing to be afraid of. It's not as if the razor-toothed T-Rex is really going to jump out of the bushes in your own backyard.
Jurassic Park the handheld game. New from Tiger. Batteries not included.
When you turn on a Huffy Street Rocker radio, who knows where you'll turn up? The new Huffy Street Rocker bike with a detachable radio. Turn one on and see what turns up. Huffy, America's first choice.
Starbright sparkles, show me how you love me. Sparkle when I hug you, lock my room above. Starbright sparkles, when I turn your crown, see the colored stars go round. You fill my world with love. Through your magic star, your love sparkles near and far.
Beautiful.
When I go to sleep tonight, my other love will shine so bright.
Sweet dreams.
Starbright sparkles.
Berries not included.
Your sister gave you the mumps. Your brother gave you the flu. Your best friend gave you chicken pox. It's payback time with help from Dr. Mario. Go head-to-head on NES or link up on Game Boy. Then contaminate, exterminate, and spread the viruses. When you score, you infect your opponent. Make them sweat, run a fever, get the chills. Dr. Mario, with two players, it's germ warfare.
Can I play?
Sure.
Swamp Thing rises again to crush Evil Arcade's Monster Maker.
Help! Arcade has got me in his clutches.
With my transducer, I can create an army of unmanned monsters.
Save me, Swamp Thing!
Snap up, Swamp Thing rises to the rescue.
Can Swamp Thing save him? Yes!
Now for a taste of your own medicine. Gotcha!
Swamp Thing, Guardian of the Earth. New transducer, Snap Up Swamp Thing, Arcane, and Biogenic, each sold separately.
It says don't panic, but I gotta name four sticky things really quick. Gum, glue, tape, honey. I don't panic. Cold.
The games don't panic.
I gotta name four monsters really quick. Dracula, Mummy, Wolfman, Frankenstein. I don't panic. Close the rule.
To win, just name things faster than the other players.
It says don't panic, but I gotta name four musical instruments really quick. Drum, piano, guitar. I win.
Cause I don't panic.
Don't panic. From Milton Bradley.
Hey, close the rule.
Space out! Max back! Flactron Lego Maniac! Finds his way through cosmic night!
Alright, aw shit!
Tires roll, he's got the knack!
Oh my god! Alrighty, alrighty. I think I'm ready. Ish? 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 I don't know. I'm never ready. But I always start, which is the important part, which we're about to start. Hey! Yeah, let's start now and stuff. So, what's up? How's it going? Welcome back to Video Game Fight Club, the only Twitch stream that is not dehydrated. My name is Pandar, formerly known as Fridiyoshi, and I approve this message. How's everybody doing today and stuff? So, I totally forgot to do something. I'm gonna go delete this, install a new, like, copy of, like, the game that we were playing, but with custom music and everything. I totally forgot to do that right now, so let me just open this up real quick. Where is Akogare? Where is Ako? Did I already download this? Is it somewhere around here? No, I did not. Okay, that's totally fine, so. Flips, apply patch, and then Golgari, and the one where you're trying to look for is, there you go, desktop's fine. Oh. Ooh, all right, I just patched it. I just need to drop it off into, like, my memory card, and we should be good to go and stuff, and hopefully, yeah, that would work and stuff. So, hold on, now that I realize something, right, it's not what I meant to do right there, but Probably fine. Okay. So this is the one that. Copy. Paste. Rename. Copy. Rename. Pick. All right. And we're gonna drop this off right here. And then we're gonna drop this shit off. Right here. Akogare version 2.1.2. Okay. Alright, and we're ready. We're ready. We're ready to play the game now. But yeah! Yeah, I don't know. We didn't even start talking or whatever yet and stuff, but that's fine. Let me see if I can actually charge my phone just a little bit. Oh no, it's not gonna let me. Damn. Okay, that's fine. My phone's probably gonna die in the middle of this, but whatever. What else was I gonna say? So, not that much. Like, I don't really have much to update anybody about. Yeah. So, like, I applied for, like, food stamps and stuff, or CalFresh, which is basically, like, money for food and everything, and, you know, I got a letter from the mail, and they accepted me and stuff. They were like, yeah, you know, just, and, I don't know, it just made me happy, you know. I was just like, fuck, I definitely do need the extra help and everything, you know, and just, you know, just do my thing and everything. So, but yeah, no, so they should be like helping me out like next, whatchamacallit, month and everything. So yeah. So that should be cool. So I'm excited about that. I'm excited to buy groceries. anyways, what else is I gonna say? Like, I'm still kind of on the grind. I took it kind of easy. Like, I woke up kind of late today and stuff, and just, it was like 2 or whatever, and I was still like in bed and shit, dude. But, you know, that's fine. Sometimes we just need our days to like just relax and just process things and stuff. So, but yeah, so like, well, yeah, that's pretty much it for me and stuff. So, hey, Adrian, what's up? How are you doing, man? What have you been up to and everything? So, like, how's it going? So, good? Hell yeah. Yeah, just over here as well. Just hanging out. I'm about to play some, what do you call it? Some Kaizo and stuff. So, I'm excited. So, wait. Think before you install a core memory. What do you mean, dude? Like, a core memory? Like, are you telling me I can rewrite my memories? Are you telling me I can forget about those cringy memories I had in from middle school and stuff? Is that something I can do? So, all right, hold on. All right, cool. So, yeah, what else was I gonna say? So, like, yeah, Kaizo Mario. We're gonna be playing some Kaizo Mario today on my Super Nintendo. And we're gonna like end the night with some Code Vicky, dude. Like, Code Veronica, Code Vicky, dude. I love that. Oh boy. Anyways, been listening to old Down South rap. Nice. Hell yeah. That's great, dude. Hell yes. Hold on. Okay. I think that works. Let's turn this thing on. But yeah, I am. So. What else? So this Thursday, I'm thinking about like streaming again. Finally, last time I didn't stream because I was like, I don't know. I think I was just like in the middle of whatever, you know, working on applying on some jobs. But I want to like stream. I want to like open some more Magic the Gathering cards and actually like get that fucking world record from in fucking Rugrats, man. I gotta do it. I gotta get that world record, damn it. So we're gonna do it. We're gonna do that. So on Thursday. So we're gonna do that again. But other than that, like, yeah. So just playing Kaizo Mario. What else? Also Code Veronica. Then tomorrow some Mario Maker and then some Kingdom Hearts. So, but yeah. So let's, I guess we shall get onto it. So let me switch things over right here. Kingdom Farts. Yeah, there you go. Kingdom Farts. Okay. Is my controller not connected to this thing? There we go. That's what I wanted. Okay. Akogare. So this is the one with custom music. Okay. Wait. It didn't work? What the hell? Bro. Okay, that's it. That's it. We're just gonna go play the original one. Akogare. Like, the custom music one didn't work. Oh well. All right, we're got in Acropolis. So like, I don't even think I like actually played this level. All right, perfect. You know the deal, a set of trials to test your might and ability. Dun, 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 dun. Oh my god. Fuck. Oh my god. Fudge! Okay. Let's go. Music is pretty good too as well, so... Oh my god. I almost had it. There we go. What? Bro, that's bullshit. Oh my god. What? Fuck. I'm here for the farts. Sorry, this is not the channel for this right here. Like, unless you're paying top dollar, then like then we can negotiate and stuff. So like, but how's it going? How are you doing, Michael? What have you been up to and stuff? Oh my god. Okay. How much? Other than crying about Valorant. Okay. Did you see like my notification right there? Like, I thought about you when I like I copied and pasted that. Like, I was just like, oh, I feel like Mike's gonna get a good chuckle about that. Like, how much other than crying about Valorant? Okay, so yeah, that's why I was saying about deleting a core memory. Oh, that I get it now. Word. Damn. I don't like that. Like, I feel like that setup right there needs me to like think right away. I don't know. All right, whatever. I can sort of beat this now. Okay. I see. Damn, son. Right, making progress right here. So like, how much for the farts? Did you know, like, there was a streamer? I'm sure you probably heard this on the internet somewhere, but there was a streamer who was like forcibly like making herself fart, for ASMR and stuff for her like Twitch community or whatever like that. So she would just eat some like shit that would just make her gassy and everything, and it got to the point where like apparently she needed to stop farting because it was affecting her like her body and stuff. Fuck. Okay, she was eating hella beans. Yeah. I don't know who it was, honestly, but I just thought it was pretty interesting. I was just like, huh, that's funny. Was she eating hell beans? So like, I think she was eating something else, dude. Like, damn. She made some brains. Okay. Oh. It's hella funny. For when I ate like earlier in the day, I ate some spaghetti that I made like a couple days ago or whatever. And I usually go to like my dad's house to go eat like the food my grandma made and stuff. And I was just like, okay, you know, I'm expecting like something a little different today, you know? Like, I don't know what, you know, but like just some grandma food or whatever. And I get to the house and I ask my grandma, I'm just like, so what'd you make for food? And she was just like, oh, I made some spaghetti. I'm like, fuck, I already ate spaghetti, dude. Like, I don't know if I want spaghetti again. Like, I fucking love you and everything, but ugh. I ate some that I made myself. It was funny. Like, what was I gonna say? I still took a shit ton of spaghetti because, like, spaghetti is still, like, hella fucking good, though. Especially my grandma's and stuff, so, like. I found the article. Oops, not that one. Wait, what is that? What is that? I'm clicking the link. Is it just TikToker selling 200k farts in a jar, gets hospitalized, dude? Yeah. See, I knew you would know about this, dude. Like, that was towards the beginning of the year too, as well. So, like, of 2022. So, damn. Reality TV star who launched a gassy venture peddling her fancy flatulence to strangers, Stephanie Matto, 31, blew away people on social media when she recently announced that she makes more than $50,000 a week selling her farts. Ugh. The Connecticut resident gained international recognition after appearing on the reality show 90 Day Fiancé and later started her own YouTube channel, wrote books, and founded an X-rated subscription site called Unfiltered. So, like, oh, yep, that's her. That's her. Damn. She gets hospitalized. Oh, she looks so fucking sad in that picture right there. Oh my god. Oh my god, hold on. I mean, yes, that one, but the video is not that good. For sure. So, like, this is okay, children, don't force yourself to fart, because you don't want to be like this lady right here. Like, look at her. Stephanie Matto experienced chest pains that she believed were symptoms of a heart attack or stroke, but doctors confirmed they were the result of eating too much eggs and beans. God damn! Oh! God, that's kind of gross right there, dude. Like, she is very pretty and stuff, but, like, I don't know. Why the farts? Whatever, I'm not gonna like judge her, like, you know, she made bank. I'm happy for her and everything like that. I'm just like, yeah, y'all need to take care of yourselves when you do stuff like that, you know. Oh my gosh. Yeah, that's hella funny though. Like, goddamn. Bro, you can literally buy a grip of fart bomb spray and spurt in a little each jar. Make it for free. Yeah, dude. Honestly, yeah. I think, like, I would just even lie. You're completely right. There's no need for all that, you know? Oh my god. Damn. Make an AI persona and just make money off of people that way. Hey, you want to start a new business? Like a new business idea with me? It seems like we're on to something, man. Like, hello, and what did I just stumble upon? Hey, you stumbled upon some Kaizo Mario. Welcome in. We're just playing some Mario Kaizo, some Akogare. Have you ever played some Akogare? We're not talking about farts. What do you mean? You're talking about farts. There was this dude who was scamming people live streaming using the girl filter. So, like, really? Damn, son. No, we were just talking about, like, how this person was, like, selling farts in jars for hella money and stuff. And how she got hospitalized because of that. So, like, really funny, but, like, also weird at the same time. Oh, boy. How are you doing, Ender Craze? Oh, damn. How do you make money from that? So, like, well, there's some thirsty dudes on the internet, I guess, you know? That are pretty wealthy and are willing to buy stuff like that, I guess, you know? Damn. This is also this woman, so... There is also this woman? Really? There's another one? Live streamer caught using face filter to make herself look younger. A glitch revealed the real face of a popular Chinese vlogger. So, like, it appears that we're now in the era of face filter malfunctions. The popular Chinese vlogger known as Your Highness Qiao Bilu was revealed to be decades older than the online persona she projected her thousands of fans. A technical glitch during one of her star's live streams last week showed that she projected her... She was using a face filter, reported Nichi Luz. The young, long-haired woman that China's Global Times said fans called a cute goddess was gone, and in her place was an unrecognizable older woman. The video is taken down, like... I want to, like, look up a video on this or whatever, so, like... AI filters are crazy. Yeah, I've seen some pretty wild ones, and then, like, yeah. They're getting better, like, every time to just doing some, like, weird effects here and there and stuff. I'm good, how are you? I'm doing good, you know, just chilling and stuff. I didn't do much today, honestly, so... I mostly just, like, slept and I woke up kind of late, but... Now I'm just, like, playing some, like, Kaizo, And then, yeah, just living, you know? okay. I want to see this video right here. Yeah, he was live on TikTok and getting gifts, just doing random stuff, like eating or posing for the camera and stuff. So, like, yeah. Damn. That's funny, though. I want to see this video, though. Let's watch this video together.
我不能露脸，我要过十万订阅才能露。然后我到时候，本来我是个颜值主播的，是的。
其实你这个是怎么做的呀？我也想做一个，我想做个男的。
这个之后你贴个 GIF 就好了，放到你的界面上。
然后就出来就是这样的画面吗？
对。
哦。
就是这样的，你试一试，贴一个 GIF 在你的画面上。
那他嘴会跟着自己的嘴型走吗？
也可以吧，有一种软件是那样的。
Shit just changes.
这样设置啊，呀。
What's happening to the rest of the night and tomorrow?
有个软件 F 开头的 ，Steam 上有一个。
So, I'm gonna be playing Kaizo Mario on my Super Nintendo, and then we're gonna be playing some Code Veronica on Xbox, And tomorrow we're going to be playing some Mario Maker and some I'm gonna start off with some Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories, and then I'm gonna play some Mario Maker and play some viewer levels like I usually do. So yeah, that's like my plan. Oh, and Thursday I'm gonna try and get a world record on Rugrats on Nintendo 64, so so that's my plan.
完了呀，要输了，兄弟们，真的是。
I'm just waiting for like.
你看你们要看我抖胸是不是？太过分了，色情。嗯。他用的是那个什么？他用的是什么软件？他用的是那个。这不好像不是软件，这是一个GIF，但是有一个软件可以，就是有一个那种软件。啊，我以为真的是这个样子的。
我以为你就是这个样子的，我是想，哎呀，也不化妆嘛，那个。<笑>对，就是的，就是这样的，这是一个软件，可以把脸拉。
Oh wait. So that's. So this is her then?
你这个头像为什么会是这个样子的？
因为我放了一个上。
I'm kind of confused about like the whole situation. I'm like, I'm waiting for like something to like, to happen, you know, that's like gonna blow our mind or whatever, but like it doesn't seem like anything like that is happening or whatever, so but that's hella funny. That's nice, and to be honest, I'm not surprised you're going for a world record on that game. Yeah, dude, that's the whole reason why I'm doing the world record. I'm just like, bruh. A lot of people are like, there's some world records on easy mode, but nobody has attempted to do a world record on normal mode. And as long as somebody attempts it, you're be breaking a world record, dude. So like, as soon as I like submit my time and everything on speedrun.com, dude, I'll be breaking a record, man. So I'll be a record holder and I'm just gonna be bragging about it. Oh boy. Come on. There we go. Oh, that was. Damn. Oh my god. I think I definitely just need to do a big bounce like that, so. That's crazy, man. Bro, maybe I should start using filters too, man. Like, on my stream. I'm a beautiful, sexy 21-year-old girl. Who wants me? I'm about to go to bed, so I won't be here for that long. Hey, no worries, Ender Craze. Like, thank you so much for stopping by and saying hello, dude. I appreciate that. You know? Yeah, I hope you've been doing good too as well, you know? Damn, son. Okay. Fuck, man. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh. Damn, dude. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. God damn. I wonder if like chat can actually see that too. Oh yeah. That's hella weird. I don't think like my... Yeah, okay, hold on. I'm gonna go turn off like my heater for a bit. The only Twitch stream where we abandon God for Cthulhu. And you know what Cthulhu says, dude? Cthulhu's Bible also says something. You know, it says, no anime, no anime. What's up, boyo? How are you doing, man? What are you up to, man? ¿Cómo estás? So, what does chat see? So, basically, I think, like, I don't think like my upscaler was getting like sufficient like power right now, and like you could kind of see like the image like getting a little fuzzy or whatever, or like it was like doing some like distortion. It was like super slight, but I could see it like yeah, and I think it's because like of the power, you know, that's, you know. So I just turned off like my heater right now, so I might just turn it on later. So yeah, welcome in, welcome in. Working word. Oh, I'm sorry. I hope work goes by fast, you know. Yeah, it's a little weird. I noticed it like a couple times before and everything, but like I wasn't entirely sure if like chat could see it or not, but yeah, you could definitely see it. But no way. God damn it. God damn it. Yo, GG's on Kingdom Hearts, by the way. So. Oh, wait. You didn't beat it today. I totally forgot about that. That was like a day ago. Oh, fuck. Oh, my mind is still back in the 90s, man, for some reason. Okay. All good. Yeah, I don't know. Like, I was just like, you were playing Kingdom Hearts today and everything. I don't know. I was just like, wait, no, he didn't beat it today. He beat it like a day ago and stuff. So, those secret bosses are tough. Yeah. Oh my God. Like, what was I gonna say? Yeah, I was just like, oh. yeah. Dude. Like, they just, like, fucking smacked you a couple times and then you were down, bro. Like, what the fuck? Are you actually gonna go beat them, like, on stream, though? I wasn't sure if you were gonna do that and stuff. I don't think you were. Okay. There you go. Oh, dude. Oh! Damn! Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Maybe if there's downtime between games, word? Hell yeah, dude. Hell yes. Hell yes. Hell yes. Like, play for a bit, break after Persona 3. Yeah, that's legit. That's legit. Damn. Persona 3. I'm actually kind of excited to see you play that game and stuff, so, like... Like... I mean, I haven't really seen any gameplay for the third or fifth one and stuff. Like, I played a little bit of number four, like I said before. But... It would be cool to see... What other stuff are in those games and stuff, you know? Should be a ton of fun. I'm excited too. Yeah, dude, it's crazy that it's in Game Pass too as well. I'm really excited for number four, like being on Game Pass and everything. I'm like, dude, hell yeah. Cause it did seem like it was like a fun game, dude. Like, it's just really fucking hard. I don't know if like the other Persona games are like that, but... Oh! Fuck! No! Jesus Christ. They're all tough, but when you get used to the mechanics, and it's all good. So like, word. Yeah, that's true. I think like, is when I was like playing that game. That's the reason why I stopped playing it, because like I got to this boss that I could not beat. I think I just needed more grinding, honestly. And I just didn't want to do that. I remember that. I think one of these days I would love to play that game again. I still have it on my PS2, so. Damn, son! Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Except for PE1, the mechanics are bland. What do you mean? That's the best one, dude. I disagree, dude. Persona 1 is the best one, dude. Like, you just don't understand its complex mechanics and everything like that, dude. Oh, actually, how many followers are we at right now? What's like my goal at? 720. We're at 717, so like, okay, I was just like, oh, should I change that? We're almost at 720p resolution, y'all. Damn it. Almost died to the fish right there. Let's go! I don't like this. Shit. Oh, I fucking knew that was gonna happen, dude. What? That's a checkpoint? No fucking way, dude. That is a checkpoint right there. Thank you. I appreciate that. I was a little, like, salty. Like, the other sections don't give you a checkpoint like that. So, like... Fuck. Thanks for the emotes. Thanks for the hype. The hype. Hype, hype. Okay. Damn. Mm-hmm. Fuck. I missed that shell jump up, dude. Oh, damn. Oh, fuck. Okay. Oh, okay. This isn't Valorant. I got clicked, man. What do you mean? Bro, what do you mean? Valorant was banned from the channel, dude. I uninstalled it. We're playing Code Vicky and stuff. What's up, Sparta? How are you doing, man? Welcome back. Yeah, what have you been up to, man? Hold on, there's something weird about this. Alright, let's get back to it. I got clickbaited. I don't think I'm ever gonna play Valorant, dude, here in this channel. Like, doing good, just waiting to work tomorrow. How about you, Panda? How are you? I'm alright. Just hanging out. I didn't do much today. I kind of woke up, like, really late. Yeah.
Damn.
Like... Yeah, I just woke up late. I was just like, damn. Maybe I should not do that. Like... But at the same time, I'm like, well, I don't have any responsibilities right now, so just like, except like if I have like an interview or whatever like that, so. Hey! Excuse me? But yeah, no. I had a burrito today. That was like kind of cool. Like, it's funny, I said this story earlier and stuff, but I ate some spaghetti today, and I went to go visit my grandma, and I usually eat her food, and I asked her, I was just like, what did you make for food and stuff, Rams? Oh. And she made spaghetti, dude. I was just like, oh, I'm not gonna eat spaghetti again. I love your cooking and all, but shit, I made spaghetti, dude. Fuck! Oh my god. Nothing much. Chilling, working. Hell yeah, dude. Hell yes. Okay, okay. Damn, son. Oh my god. Yeah, because we want mom's spaghetti, not abuela's. You know, I fuck with abuela's spaghetti too, dude. What do you mean, dude? No, see, okay, but like, I wasn't a bitch. I was just like, I'm like, thank you. I'll still take some. I'll eat it later, though. Like, you know, that's... Which I intend on doing as soon as tomorrow and stuff, you know? You know, I got, like, some, like, mozzarella and, like, some cheese and stuff left over, so I'm like, hell yeah, dude, perfect for this, like, grandma spaghetti, you know? What do you mean? Damn it, dude, what the fuck? Okay, okay. Oh, shit. Damn it. Man, and speaking of food and everything, so, like, I applied for, like, food stamps and stuff, and, like, I got accepted for it and everything. I'm really happy about that, too, because, like, I think it's really gonna help me out as well. Fuck, dude. Yeah, I'm really excited. You know, I'm just like, groceries are expensive, man. I'm like, it's hard to live. I didn't ask for this, man. I just want me cafecito, that's all, bro. Like, fuck. Oh my god. Okay. They do be expensive. Saw eggs raising price, right, dude? I'm like, damn. And eggs are something like I eat a lot too as well. Man, I fucking love eggs. Someone's gonna clip that, aren't they? Peep. Panda loves huevos. Huevos in his mouth. Fuck, dude. God damn it. Oh, yeah, dude. Man. It's okay, I do too. Well, what is your favorite type of Weibos, my dude? Sunny side up? Or, I don't know. Damn it, dude. Oh, what the fuck? The height of the... Oh, God. Con chorizo? Oh, yeah. I'm gonna have to stop you right there because, like... Here's my controversial opinion. I actually don't like chorizo and stuff, dude. I don't know. I always thought it was like hella nasty. Like, my dad fucking loves chorizo. Like, I don't know. It always gives me like fucking acid reflux and stuff. There we go. Unfollow now, come back. Oh my god, what the oh jeez. Okay, all right, I feel like we need you to end stream. Chorizo, bro. You know what? Whatever. I'm gonna go cry in this corner then, so I'll see you guys.